Asifa.
Hey, Sanjay.
You want to go for Bhangra?
Yes, Sanjay.
Come on, darling, let's go.
I'm a Punjabi girl in a Punjabi world. My name's Asifa. I wear my burqa. You can't see my face. The boys, they like to chase. My qualification is that I am Asian.
Come on, Asifa, let's go Bhangra.
I'm a Punjabi girl in a Punjabi world. My name's Asifa. I wear my burqa. You can't see my face. The boys, they like to chase. My qualification is that I am Asian. I'm a brown skinny girl in a Bollywood world. I'm your glamorous queen in Versace. Watch
your
this!
Your computer won't tell you you look sexy living. Cause you feel like I'm and you find.
You can touch, you can play. If you say, Asifa Lahore. Ooh, oh, I'm a Punjabi girl in a Punjabi world. My name's Asifa. I wear my burqa. You can't see my face. The boys, they like to chase. My qualification is that I am Asian. Here we go. Yeah. The Punjabi. Bale, bale, bale. Yeah. Punjabi. Bale, bale, bale. In a Punjabi world, I'm in Kali. For my daddy, he has a big beard. My boyfriend is so scared. I'm still a virgin, and you know I'm lying.
Here
we go! Yeah. Punjabi! Bale, bale, bale!
Let's go,
yeah. Yeah, get away!
Asifa, we're just getting spicy.
Oh, marry me, Sanjay. Thank you, Luton. Let me hear you say hey. Say hi. Bale, bale, bale. I love it when the English speak foreign languages. You guys sound absolutely fantastic. Right, for all of you who are just joining us, my name is Asifa Lahore, and I am Britain's first out Muslim drag queen! It took me a very long time to come out, ladies and gentlemen. So when I came out with a very big bang! Yes, there's a Muslim on stage. Please evacuate the building. We can laugh, honestly. We can absolutely laugh. You're going to get a lot of cheap Asian and jokes in this set. But more than anything, I know what Luton likes about Asian people more than anything.
What? Tell us!
It's the food! I heard someone say yes! I know you guys love the curry. Who loves curry? Okay, make some noise if you fancy chicken tikka masala. Okay, let's turn it up a bit. Let's turn up the spiciness. What about chicken jalfrezi? Yay! Okay, one last one. Who can handle a vindaloo? Ah, yes, I can handle a big red chili pepper. I love it, honestly. Especially served with a vindaloo. Right. I am so inspired by Luton loving British curry that I decided to write a song about it. And the song, it goes like this. Hit it, DJ. Yeah.
and all that's in between. Here we go, colors of the world. Festival. This is Luton Pride! Now, we've just had our starter and we've just had our main course of curry. Did you enjoy the food, ladies and gentlemen? Well, do you know what? I'm now going to give you dessert. Now, because you're here out in the sun, because you're all having a good time, because some of you have been to the youth zone, because some of you have been to arts and craft on the first floor, you can see I'm plugging a lot here, because some of you have been to the cinema on the first floor as well, you deserve a nice, sweet dessert, ladies and gentlemen. And because so many of you have been spending your money at the food stalls, this next song, ladies and gentlemen, it's going out to all you big spenders out there. Hit it, DJ! The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, would you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. Every guy I see, hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Woo! Wouldn't you like to have fun, fun, fun? How's about a few laughs, laughs? I could show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my coat for every guy I of a very well-known song. You won't know it when the beat kicks in, but the moment I start singing, you are gonna start singing.
Yeah!
Hit it, DJ! Anybody could be that guy. of music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance, and when you get the chance, sing it for me. Along to the next track with me. In fact, how do you fancy all singing along to the next track? Now, you know this one. Hit it, DJ. You definitely know this one. It's a karaoke classic. Hello, my lovely. Feel free to sing along. Who knows? Everyone can sing it. Here we go. And first up is a friend.
Just one second, you'll be back there for me. Come on now, sing it. One, two, three.
I know I did something naughty. Apparently I wasn't meant to come in, but I did it anyway. I'm queer at the end of the day, so we're good at pushing boundaries. Right, do we have any gay people in the audience at all? Good. Do we have any lesbians in the audience at all? Okay, this one I always like. Do we have any bisexual people in the audience? Always linger, I love them. Any transsexual or transgender people? Do you know what? I salute you because I myself, as well as being Britain's first out Muslim drag queen, I also live my everyday life as a trans woman. Something I'm very, very proud of as well. And to all the other queer, questioning, intersex, asexual people, I salute you. Now, I would not be here on the stage if I didn't ask this next question. Do we have any straight people in the audience at all? You lying, lying. I'm only teasing, I'm teasing. Listen, thank you for being our allies. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for being here today. The thing about being part of the LGBTQ plus community is it doesn't matter what age, what race, where you're from, how much you earn, you have a place in this community. So thank you so much. Now, this next song, ladies and gentlemen, I wasn't actually going to do it today, but I'm going to do it anyway. Now, I'm actually, I tell you what, try and guess my age. What age do you think I am? I'll take that. Somebody said 25. Higher or lower? Okay, some people are saying higher. Higher than 25. How old am I? No, I'm not 63. How dare you? I was talking to a lovely gentleman earlier, Keith, who was 70. Keith, can I just say, if you're in the audience, I absolutely love you. It doesn't matter what age you are. But I am 39, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, this is what 39 looks like without filters. To all the young ones out there, trust me, everything will go south past 30. So enjoy it while it lasts. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, in the late 90s, I had a massive crush, and my favorite actor was Leonardo DiCaprio. Now, he's still okay looking. I know he looks, you know, a bit like a pig these days, but, you know, he's still quite something, and I love him. And I always wanted to play Kate Winslet in Titanic. So, let's just imagine we're on a big, massive boat. Nobody knows yet that it's gonna sink. But imagine you're all at the end of this boat with a handsome person behind you, whether that's a handsome man, a woman, a person, whoever. Just imagine they're behind you and you're feeling your fantasy and suddenly this song comes on. Hit it, DJ.
Hit paper.
No, stop. It's not that one, my darling. I don't think the DJ has watched Titanic, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God.
Ooh. That's the last You don't have My Heart Will Go On the USB?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, have another look. I'll keep talking to them. My Heart Will Go On, it'll be there, trust me. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are just having a little technical issue, but don't worry about it. We will sort it out. Are you having a good time? We've got amazing acts left for you. I know, like, we're just filling in with me now, but there are some amazing acts. Who's here to see Lavoie? Oh, maybe I am doing well then. If you don't know, Lavoie has been on a program called Britain's Got Talent. She's also, yes, she was the first drag semi-finalist on Britain's Got Talent. And recently, she took part on season one of Queen of the Universe. Do we have any Drag Race fans in the audience at all? We do. Oh, good. I love Drag Race. Who's your favorite queen? Bag of Chips? We love Bag of Chips, honestly. I've met her so many times, and I always have her with a bit of vinegar.
I was on security.
Really? You were on security, you poor thing. What happened? What made you come off security?
I still do it now.
Oh, you still do it now? Oh.
Part-timer.
Well, that's all right then, as long as it's working for you, my darling. What's your name?
Liam.
Give it up for Liam on security, ladies and gentlemen. Right, DJ, I'm ready when you are. And if you haven't got it, just hit the next track. Why not? So, why don't we do this? Let me hear you say hey! Say ho!
Ho!
Oggy, oggy, oggy!
Oi, oi, oi!
I said oggy, oggy, oggy!
Oi, oi, oi!
Right, are we ready to go on the Titanic?
Yeah!
Now, this is a really hard song to sing, so I need you to help me out on the high notes, okay? Hit it, my darling. Oh God, this is going swimmingly well, isn't it? As you can see, it's going really well, like the Royal Albert Hall. But hey, this is going out to all you people in love, all you people who want to be in love, and all of you who don't care. Here we go. Every night in my dreams, I see you.
Show you, go on.
fun with you, and the time has just flown by. But there are some amazing acts, and I am still hosting right to the end. After this set, I'm going to introduce someone else, and I'm going to also go over there in the corner. If anyone wants to take photos, please come along. I'm more than happy to take photos. But I'm going to give you one last surprise. Let's dance, let's boogie. Here we go. Oh yes, oh yes.
Introduce you to my body people in the club.
Ha! I'm loose. And everybody knows I get off the train. Maybe it's the truth.
It's the truth.
I'm like Inception. I play with your brain. I don't sleep or snooze.
Snooze.
I don't play no games, so don't get it confused.
No.
Cause you will lose.
Yeah.
Now pop a bomb, pop a bomb, it up and back it up like it's on the truck.
Darling.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor.
London to Ibiza, straight to LA, New York, Vegas to Africa. Dance the night away, live your life and stay young on the floor. Dance the night away, come and spank Asifa Lahore.
Now, I know you wanna sing.
Life and stay young on the floor.
Hey!
Dance the night away, come and spank a seat on the floor.
Right, here we go, Susie. La 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 la. Everybody!
La 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 la.
Tonight we gonna be here on the floor. Sing!
La 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 la.
You know you love to see fellas. People. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. If you've enjoyed my set, my name is Asifa Lahore. If anyone hasn't enjoyed my set, my name is Priti Patel. You can find me and follow me online. I've got a very exotic name. It's at Asifa Lahore. You can also find me on the main Luton Pride website. And let me just get all my things together, and I'm going to be back in 2 minutes to introduce the next act, okay? See you very soon. I love you. Here we go. Get on your feet. Lavoir on the way, but I want to take your mind back to earlier when Aaron Sibley was on stage. We enjoyed Aaron Sibley. Do you remember? He was super handsome and he was talking about singing at Eurovision. Well, I'm actually going to do a Eurovision number for you now. I'm going to take you all the way back to 1996. This is a little bit, it's an amazing number. It's a little bit of a naughty number. And I have a feeling you all are going to enjoy it. This is Ooh Ah Just a Little Bit. Because we love it a little bit. Hit it, baby. Here we go.
Just a little bit.